probably is at my childhood house in California. And I don't know, I think like my mom was going to work and I was like upset about it.
Watching my brother play guitar in my childhood home, and I just like fell in love with music from there.
Going to the circus for the first time. Just seeing the animals, the elephant is in all that.
That's a good question.
It was at the age of diapers.
Rise with the sun, meet the sun, and watch the sunset. Nice childhood.
Nice to meet you. Jen, what's up, Jen?
I have a new baby brother, and since I got him, I saw that he did tummy time, so that made me remember when I was a little baby that I did tummy time as well.
What's tummy time?
It's where you lay the baby on a blanket on his tummy on the floor.
Oh, God. I really don't know. Oh, you know what? I remember Halloween night, I was like with my neighbors, and this kid dropped like a bottle. It was glass, and it fell over my knee. I was bleeding. I was like 4, I think.
Do you not like Halloween now?
I love Halloween. It's my favorite holiday after my birthday, so.
I had an aunt who had a really big dog that had a big pillow bed, and I used to sleep with the dog on the bed. Yes.
Visiting my great-grandfather in the nursing home and helping my mom with directions getting there.
Lighting fires with Cynthia Chachinsky and throwing darts at each other as 3-year-olds.
Well, I remember when I was little, I was in the Philippines. Part of the Philippine Sea like dried up and we were all just like looking for fish, and then we found this octopus and my uncles were like smashing it on the rock.
I could tell you one that I do remember. I remember when I was a baby, they used to like shave my head. I remember actually like my family washing me in the sink. I do remember that.
It's winter, and it's we're sliding on a sled in my backyard by my apartment, and it's fun. I remember my hat, I remember my fur coat, yes. Yeah. I remember how it smelled. I remember my red, very good Czechoslovakian boots. I was 4.
Yes, I remember one time I was in daycare, and we were having chicken nuggets, and I didn't, like, want them. And I wanted like some other kind of meal, and I remember screaming because my mom worked at the school and was like in a different area. And so I was like screaming, and I totally thought that she would be able to hear me, but she couldn't.
I grew up on a farm working with my dad, kind of working out in the fields with him, learning how to work with my hands and doing that sort of thing, so.
I think being on the balcony of my parents' apartment and looking through the hole at like when they're coming back.